Alexa Bliss is here.
One of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division.
The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
It seems like Alexa is back from the dark side, but she brought back a friend, Lily.
I wish she hadn't.
Oh, don't be jealous, Saxton. We know your favorite doll recently popped. We are seconds away from another moment of bliss.
Blissful for us, not for her opponent.
And their opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Gal King!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
From Houston, Texas, Brooks Adams.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
There have only been a handful of Iron Man matches in the WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on par with the original.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
I know that these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio so they can execute every bit of their offense no matter what point it is in the match.
But nothing really prepares you for the actual Iron Man match, Cole.
Well, you're absolutely right, Cole, but you gotta try.
A relentless attack being brought to Alexa.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Obviously, an Iron Man match is a major test of a superstar's endurance. What do you think this match is going to come down to?
It's all about cardio, Cole. Whoever can pace themselves better is going to have a big leg up as the minutes continue to tick away.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
She steers clear of that one.
What a hurricanrana.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Able to elude it.
Got a hold of the arm, just wrench it. Turn it into an arm breaker. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
So agile. You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Can dislocate something.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Uh-oh. With the reversal. Ooh, look at her answer. answering back.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, a European uppercut.
She's calling for it.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
No! Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Boom!
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Brilliant countering by both competitors. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
How punishing!
Can she do it here?
The ref not even getting to one.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Places her right in the corner. She's starting to look concerned. Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Able to get out of the way.
Ah, backbreaker.
Mastermind Bliss with the mind games at work.
She did her homework there. Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, right to the spine. With the leg drop.
Let the opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Boom. Alexa evades that one.
These two having an answer for everything.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
From the heavens. Splash from the top.
And now Bliss is...
And this has got to be it!
And she's able to stop the count early.
She is still in this fight.
Turnbuckle drop kick. Swinging the elbow to help the offense. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Her energy is fading rapidly now.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Cut off with a kick to the gut. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
And a basement drop kick.
Someone call a dentist.
Bliss way up high.
Incoming!
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Oh, she got out of there.
She's tied up. Attention to the shoulder on that attack.
Oh, look at this. Hairpin that slam. She's showing signs of slowing now. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Tell me what it's gonna take to put her away?
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
That'll clasp some teeth.
She wants it one more time. In defeat. Bliss is absolutely laid out. Bliss could be on the verge of seeing stars.
Sound the alarm.
Airway crash. That puts her in total control.
She gets the fall early in the match. Tag made, she's in. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Bliss avoids the attack.
Airball slam! It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Up to the top rope now.
Just hell bent on finishing things right now.
From the top.
Diving thrust kick.
For the victory here. She sneaks one in there.
What are they doing here?
Section.
A relentless attack being brought to Alexa. Alexa has to find herself an opening.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
Both superstars perched up high.
Not from there. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
She's looking for the win.
Kicks out before the two count.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end.
Oh, brutal.
Up and down. What a slam.
Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Snapmare takedown and a...
Not safe yet.
Catching a drop kick.
Continuing to brutalize their opponent's leg. The deathlock is in. This is agonizing. The deathlock is in.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, my!
Inflicting pain at will.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, dear. This is disrespectful. This is just gross.
Stop it.
What a...
face buster.
Man, will that be it?
The cover be enough? She picks up the early fall.
Alexa Bliss is taking out a lot of damage.
I'm not sure how much more she can take.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
This clutch into the elbow.
She scores the early fall. And she's stunned in the corner.
Wrist lock. Climbing the ropes. Into the arm drag.
Close line. Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Alexa's got to flip the switch soon.
Look at this. Straight to the floor.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Whip back into the ring. Them into the corner. Just planted onto the turnbuckles there.
This is not going to end well.
Neckbreaker.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
She's trying one more time. In defeat. She's finished. She picks up a fall early in the match. Ooh. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
What a shot.
Alexa Bliss connects with the DDT. Does Bliss finish the job here?
Can take.
Great counter by Alexa.
Fist pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
She's got an answer for that. She's sent flying into the corner. In the midsection, and that will leave Alexa with a cause for concern.
Yeah, Alexa's falling into trouble here.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Sight set on the top rope.
Flying.
Able to parry that one.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfire.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
So much damage inflicted.
She avoids the contact.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Ooh!
Snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
She's forced onto the defensive end.
Oh,
by using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She got the shoulders down. She pops the shoulder up in one.
What? What? What do you say? That Bliss is not ready for this.
Eight defeat.
Yet another big move, guys. Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Heading up top, second one. Switching it up. Alexa Bliss with a DDT.
Can Alexa clinch this one?
Is it enough? The cover! Alexa Bliss with a little insult to injury.
Alexa Bliss turning this arena into her own playground. And a slap, too.
Forearm to the kidneys. Oh, reversal catches Alexa.
As her opponent in a surfboard stone.
From behind. Textbook neckbreaker. And that's an attack that must hurt Bliss even more at this point.
A vulnerable looking Alexa here. Dropping the leg. Scores a fall.
And uses the arm drag to reverse.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Placed into the corner. Oh, this does not look good. Outside the ring. Dangerous area here. Oh,
wait a minute. Wait a minute. Don't do this.
Punishment by any means necessary.
Finger four on the post.
One. Two.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is? It's hard to tell exactly what Alexa Bliss is thinking when she looks at her opponents like that.
She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Saw that one coming.
Sequence of reversals there.
Up and over. Attack. So sudden.
got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. Bush turns that around. Driven into the barricade. And now thrown back into the ring. Oh, colliding with the barricade. She throws her back in.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top! Elbow drop!
Oh, piercing elbow.
She gets the tag.
She wants to finish this. Trying to go for it again. Eight feet.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Ten.
With that, she scores the fall.
Oh, God.
Ah, look at this.
Effectively targeting the arm.
And the impact jars Alexa in the late going.
And now the biggest question is, can Alexa respond?
Oh! The attack with a hit to the gut.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Oh, look at this. Hair pull, neck slam.
And the cover for the win.
And she got one.
Ooh. Bam.
Snapmare.
Goes down low with the drop kick.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Bliss gripping the neck.
STO.
Kick to the midsection, sets it flip. And there was some force on that move.
Four to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Bang! Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Alexa gets reversed.
She's trying one more time.
That's got to end it this time around.
Places her right in the corner.
This is disrespectful, and this is just gross.
Come on, man.
In your face.
Stop it.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my.
Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Tagged in. She could be setting up for a submission here.
Got the sharpshooter locked in deep.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
I don't think she can do it. She can't hang on. All twisted up and able to escape.
A heel hook
Locked in. You can almost hear the opponent yelling in agony. Now, look at the torque.
Strenuous effort here.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Measuring it up one more time.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Cover. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
We're showing that she's 10 feet of fight in a 5-foot package.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
Alexa Bliss will
connect with the DDT. Does Bliss finish the job here?
Cover. Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old air raid siren.
I don't know how you survived that.
Army's grapevine. Trying to step through. Here it comes.
Tequila sun.
And there it is, the tap out. And that will earn her the fall.
And she gets a fall. Look out! Shuffle's gonna affect you. From the top! Big miss right there.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here are your winners.
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.